Okie doke. Here we go. Right back to the beginning of the game. Still freaked out by that house on the left.
Well, Michael, I see you're back around and making time for your mental health.
Yeah, I don't know why I came.
Yeah, I don't know either. I just blinked on the map.
What do you want, Michael?
I don't know. I want something that isn't this. You know, this caring about two things at once. I mean, I want to be a good dad, love my family, you know, live the dream. But at the same time, I really want the other stuff, too.
I suppose you haven't really considered the fact that by neglecting your therapy, you've guaranteed these behavioral relapses.
No, I hadn't considered that.
So, pal, what's the source of conflict this time?
Things are kind of on the uptick, Doc.
There's no greater concern than optimism.
What?
Where are we now? Today's getting hard to keep track of who wants to kill me at any given moment. Trevor still wants to eat my liver, but we're playing nice because we're working a job together. The FIB, they want me dead because I'm no longer useful to them. The investor guy who hooked me up with the studio, he's pissed off because I didn't burn it down for him. But the wife and kids are back under the roof, so maybe things are okay.
Mm-hmm. Well, family is important, Michael. But make sure you want them there for the right reasons. Any other acting out friend? Tell me.
Sometimes I'm fine, Doc, and sometimes I'm a fucking maniac. It's like I'm two different people. You know, I don't like either one of them.
I think split personality is the least of your problems. You're deranged.
Let's see. Is Michael...
Thoughts?
Deranged. Oh, God. Hang on. Oh, my phone's off.
I want to be good, Doc. I really
do. Well, whatever. It automatically selected something.
And I get angry.
Anything else? Anything... sexual?
I've been well. I mean, I've had thoughts, but I've been good. Not a single problem.
We all have thoughts, Michael. Not acting on them is real progress.
So, I feel like there's progress in some areas and, you know, none in others.
That's incredible stuff. I don't think I've ever heard such a barrage of denial, self-justification, and outright horror. The thing is, Michael, here, can we just get a quick photo together?
What?
Cheese.
What is this?
I really think I can't treat you anymore. The fact is, I'm in love with you.
The fuck are you talking
okay,
about,
Okay, well,
Doc?
That's not true. Good. You're learning. Good.
What's going on?
Nothing. It's just... I think you need a new therapist. And I'm leaving town. I've got a TV show.
What?
I'm gonna be famous. I'm gonna be famous. Think of the fucking tale. All those fucking bitches who called me pube head. Oh, they'll be lining up to suck it now.
Help? You got a TV show. You!
Best not to think too closely about what I just said. It's not like I'll be using real names or anything. I'm really discreet. Bye now.
Fuck.
Isn't this the attention you were looking for?
Great, now I gotta go kill the... No. You know what? I've killed everybody else so far. I might as well keep the train rolling here. Yeah, I didn't realize that the blinking blue and red dot meant that I didn't have to kill the guy that was stalking Tracy. But, yeah, whatever. That is true. It did take a lot of Michael's money. Yeah.
That's how you work through an issue.
Bye. Alrighty. Oh, that was it? That was an interesting loose end. Although, you know, now that I think about it, yeah, friggin' the therapist knew everything that Michael was doing. So it's just like, oh. So it was so easy for him to just tell anybody.
Good.
I saved you again, Davey. Again. So what are you gonna do for me about Haynes, the rest of the FIB, the IAA, and everyone else, huh?
History's written by the living, okay? We can pin most of it on Agent Sanchez. I get that story right and the agency and bureau will back off. The problem we need to deal with is Trevor.
Trevor? Why?
Try Merriweather. Chinese gangsters, general insanity, and so on. I can spin Steve that you're controllable, but not Trevor.
Steve.
He's our wounded hero right now. I gotta cozy up to him, calm him down.
Just get me out.
Deranged is basically insane. I don't feel like Michael's insane. So yeah, what the heck? There we go. Yeah, that's weird. I wouldn't really label Michael as deranged. Anyway. Alright. So now where do we gotta go? No place, apparently. Yeah. Awkward. Awkward, awkward, awkward. Nothing is blinking. I wonder if... Yeah, I might just have to switch between characters yet again. Let's see what Franklin's up to. Oh, he's on the freeway? Yep. Yep. Oh, he's in a traffic jam. What is this F? Woo woo woo, baby, please don't go. Uh-oh. That was an interesting traffic spawn, though. Basically, it just spawned a bunch of cars, and then a bunch in the front just disappeared. Yep. That's definitely the Los Santos pastime, aka the way that this game loads stuff. Oh yeah, the blimp up there. I had heard that if you blow up that blimp, you get an instant 3 stars. The blimp is not you don't see it online though. Also, yeah, because I was just looking at Wanted level on the GTA wiki. It's just like there's some interesting ones like oh, let me go ahead and quick save also. Like, if you try to go to the Los Santos International Airport as Trevor, you get an instant three stars. How much are we up to now? Ooh, 51% exactly. Okay. There's some places in single player that you can go to that give you, like, instant 3 or 4 stars that don't actually give you anything online. Like, you can just go there online and just, you know, mess around as you please. And then, but if you do it in single player, ooh, you're in big trouble. one of those places, though, is the Humane Labs and Research. That place you get an instant 4 stars, I believe. And then, yeah, if you go there online, you can just mess around there as much as you want to. Oh! You know, maybe this is a little quote-unquote early for me to start wondering about. But I wonder what GTA 6 is going to be like. You know, I mean, like I said, I say quote unquote. Oh, that's right. Yeah, Franklin's new safe house. I say quote unquote because this game came out, 2013, and I'm playing it in 2015. So, that's just the PC version, though. Again, I'm not some sort of console weirdo. Just buying consoles just to play one specific game. That's silly. Rather just wait for it to come out on the PC. Because, it's more convenient for me that way. Wow, this is a really nice house. This is... Oh, look at his motorbike is here, too. The one that Lamar just couldn't help himself from taking. You can save a vehicle by parking them in the garage. Okay. And what else? Was that the entirety of where I... Wow, that was it. Great. Apparently Chop is here, too, somewhere. I want to go see where Chop is, actually. Well, let's not have our gun out. Because that has a tendency to freak people out. Where's a doggy? They should be in here? What the... Wait, no, it says he should be right here. Maybe he's down below? Oh, yeah, there he is.
Mess on my property. Chop, I gotta train you to sit on the neighbor's yard.
Oh no, that's doggy do. Oh. Sure. Go hunt for pickups, boy.
What's down pickings, huh? Nothing's here, huh, boy?
Yeah, whatever.
Come on, boy.
Let's just go for a walk then. Why not? Wow, this house is so... Look at this. This is awesome. You know, it might not be as big or as fancy as Michael's house, but man, the location. Wow. Alrighty. Oh, whoops. I can get out this way. That's good. Well, let's see. Maybe he wants to go dip in the pool. Woohoo! No? He doesn't want to swim? That's weird. Doggies like to swim. Where is he? I heard him bark over here. But where'd he go? Oh, there he is. Oh, well. Oh, a hot tub. Nice. Can't sit down or anything. Oh, well. Oh! Chomp! Alright.
Get out of here, Chop. Back home.
Alrighty. So, wait, it still says F, though. Oh, there it goes. That was weird. Well, what's gonna happen now? Buzz.
Oh, hey.
Hey.
What you doing here? I mean, I'm real glad you're here. Come here. Come
I can't
on.
Stay.
Oh, that's his What's girlfriend you're talking Lamar. To over the phone.
What that fool
right?
on now?
It's your best friend. He's your best fucking friend.
For real. My best friend. My homeboy, right? My nigga. Man, fuck you. I mean, not like that, man. But no, he ain't. He just another nigga from the hood. Him, stretching all the motherfucking clowns. All he want to do is drag a motherfucker down and live in the past.
And this is the future? A big empty house with nobody who gives a fuck about you.
Well, shit, it works for me, it can work for you, babe.
I'm getting married, Franklin, to a doctor, not a murderer.
Then what the fuck you doing here, Tanisha?
I'm worried about Lamar, you gotta help him, Franklin.
Man, that shit is over.
Oh, I'm a legitimate businessman now, sister. I'm a CEO, an investor. I'm a Illuminati. I'm a fucking moron, nigga. You a phony fuck.
What?
I ain't saying you gotta marry the fool. I'm saying he's about to get killed over that deal you and him put on with... Stretcher set him up.
Fuck, man. My whole fucking life I've been looking after this motherfucker and paying the price afterwards. Fuck.
Well, at least do it one more time, Franklin, for me.
For you? For you and your doctor?
I love you and Lamar. We grew up together, but this life ain't for me, and you knew that. You ain't changing. I don't care how many cars you own, how many apartments you own. I don't care how many diamonds you put in your ear. It ain't for me, not done bad or done good.
Babe, look, I'll change.
No, you won't, and that's fair enough, but at least respect what you do, who you are. If you let that idiot die, you a bigger asshole than I thought. Look, he's going up to some sawmill near Polito Bay. Ugh, you do what you gotta do.
Well, gotta go save him. She's probably despawned. I'll just take the car. That seems a little safer. Because, you know, we're probably going to get very shot at here.
Oopsies. Franklin, what's up?
Hey, man. I'm in a bit of a bad situation. My boy Lamar got set up. I think he up near Polito Bay at some sawmill with some ballers. Could you, like, do some computer magic and look into it? Is that possible at all?
Should be. I've got a back door into the Polito Bay police network left over from the score we did up there. Give me a second here. Hold on. Yes.
So what'd it say?
Huh. This must be it. There are older reports of a weed operation being run by an African-American gang. The files got buried, so I'm guessing they paid off the cops.
They growing weed up there?
Growing it in the hills, most likely, but they might be packing and shipping it out of this sawmill. I'd expect a fair few of them up there.
Shit! And I'm gonna need some help. Can you tell Mike and Trevor to meet me up there?
They still aren't getting along that well.
Tell them it's for me, and it's serious. Thanks, man.
Oh, man. How huge is this gonna be? Also, yeah, so, oh, I am a self-radio. Yeah, like I said, you know, this is another one of those loose ends. I've been waiting for this since the beginning of the game. Whee! Waiting to do something about Stretch. He's the biggest backstabber that's ever existed in this game. That sucks so much. Because, you know, after playing GTA San Andreas and, you know, seeing, like, the whole history and the whole, you know, the whole war between the GSF and the Ballas, God, it's just, like, to see somebody wearing the green running around and helping the purple is just, it does not compute. It's not okay. Gotta take this guy out. It's just, oh, you know what? You know what it reminds me of? That's probably why it irritates me so much. It reminds me of Big Smoke. Because he was still wearing the green by the end of the game when he was the final boss. Or one of the final bosses. Oh, God. That was a huge backstab. Why does this seem to happen so often? People from the families just seem to backstab the family. And then they run with the Ballas. It's just like, ugh. Happening way too much. It's gotta be put a stop to. And that, of course, that involves killing a ton of Ballas. Oh man, I forgot how far away this is. Oh hey, this is, not only is this on the way to the, taxi cab challenge, but this is, one of the ways that you go for one of the heists. Which heist? The Humane Labs raid. This is, you gotta go all the way out here, and then, you gotta go all the way out here, and then you gotta follow this path straight down that next turn or whatever, and then there's like a house there, and that's where you gotta pick up the helicopter for that mission. Well, I'm glad I went this way so I didn't run over that lynx or whatever that was. Whee! Mountain lion? Because I was just thinking, wait, lynx wouldn't be out here in, like, the forest, would it? Aren't they more like a jungle predator? But yeah, no, that's probably a mountain lion. Hehehe. You know what they say about dealing with mountain lions? You just have to make a lot of noise as you walk around the path that you're going to so that you scare the mountain lions away before they even see you. And if they get scared before they see you, they just run away. If you don't do that, you might make the unfortunate mistake of turning a corner and then suddenly there's a mountain lion just, you know, chilling out, and then you scare him in the fact that he wants to kill you, basically. I've never actually went mountain climbing or anything, or trailing or stuff like that, but, you know, that's just something that I remember. Yep. Alright, so, oh hey, everybody's here.
Hey! Why'd you invite this stoolie, huh? We want Lamar to be rescued, not sold to the feds.
Give it a rest, asswipe.
Man, would y'all two shut the fuck up? Now let's take a look at this place, man. Lester said this was some type of big weed store spot.
Place is crawling with Ballas, you know? Now me and you, we don't mind the old gang warfare, but Suede Bucks over there... Yeah, tell Trevor I said bite me.
Man, I said shut up. Now I see the weed, but where the fuck is Lamar? Oh, shit, there you go.
Uh-oh.
You know, tell Trevor I'm gonna be up on this hill with my rifle. I don't want to be anywhere around him when he fucks this whole thing up.
Classic. Classic, huh? He's already planning his escape. Oh, fuck.
These two. Oh, my God.
I'm gonna find a way in.
Oh. Get into an assault position. No. Go to any marked position to choose your...
I saw a few possible entry points when I got here. One, the front entrance on the right there. It's the most direct way in and most likely the heaviest. Two, down the hill to my left. There's a bulldozer there. Might be able to use it in the assault. Three, the other side from me, by the railroad. Should be possible to avoid the worst of it that way. But I won't be able to cover you.
All right, thanks.
Don't shoot and don't get too close. We don't want them to know we're here until we want them to know we're here.
Okay. You're the expert in springing attacks on the unsuspecting.
All right, no big deal. Be able to deal with this and then get out, because, you know, I gotta... I'll probably have to use Trevor's ability here. Maybe even Michael's, who knows. All right, yeah, there's no train tracks here. Oh, yeah, derp. Yes, I confirm.
Here's where I'm making my play. I'm going right at him.
Hey, I'm gonna get in position.
All right, I'm at the spot. When the time comes, I'll do what I can from up here. We might stand a better chance if we come at him from different angles.
All right, I'll take that on board.
Okay, well, I guess I'll just pick the bulldozer one for Franklin. Big fan. Man, I really needed to play as Franklin more and have him run around, because he gets winded really quickly. And again, you know, this just doesn't inconvenience anybody, you know? Hey, I just gotta shoot about 36 guys and you know, kill them all to save Lamar. No inconvenience there. Okay, and confirm.
We'll attack on your signal.
All right, let's do this.
I'll take out whoever I can. I'm moving!
Find Lamar. I never mind the stupid bulldozer. I'm just going in.
That's the dude. That's the... Where's my homie at? Assholes! Whoa, T, hey! You seen Lamar yet?
No, no sign of him! Just guys wearing mauve!
Lamar! Lamar!
It's getting sick with...
How is this considered thick? It's like three guys.
Give us the mouthy one, and we'll be gone!
So, yeah, why...
He's getting mad at him! Here!
How? Why? I don't...
Where you got LD? Trevor, dog, you got LD?
I ain't seen him yet! You'll know when I do!
The more is Frank!
Man, oh man, this big open area is, not good.
LD, where you at?
What's his real name, Lamar Davis?
I'm running into some trouble.
Okay, when I switch back, he had the combat machine gun when I started.
Chamberlain gangster families for life, motherfuckers! Frank, you found Lamar yet?
Whoa, 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 whoa. There we go. What is that guy doing? Very smart. Oh, I'm blind. What the? Oh! What was that? Alrighty, that was interesting. I can't find this last guy. Can I get out of... What the... It says he's up. Oh my god, I'm blind. Part two. Okay. Now can I switch back? Really? Oh, nice shot. Or whoops. Yeah, I don't know why I'm not just staying with the combat machine gun. This is like my favorite weapon, pretty much. I saw him for a split second. There he is. Okay. Are we done yet? Where did we go? Why did he just like jump over that? Oh, what? You just happened to be right there?
Hey, homie!
Yeah, get up! Let's go!
There's more of them coming! A lot more! Move it, guys, come on!
Whoa! Yeah, I'm gonna need Michael here, I think. Oh my god, I got him. Who's this last guy? Oh, hello. Ah! Of course he had to be reloading right then. You know, Trevor, at last count, there was literally only one guy there.
Go, guys!
We're walking, alright?
Myself. Go!
T, call me, dog. I'ma come up to the unicorn to get horny on your office supplies.
What? Office supplies?